Well, a jump in coronavirus cases in Victoria and the panic buyers are back, stripping shelves bare across parts of Sydney. Supermarket giants have been quick to respond, reintroducing product limits while ramping up supplies.
Just when we thought it was safe to shop for toilet paper, the 2020 roll rush is back. This isn't Melbourne. These shelves are in Sydney, Merrylands, Roselands, Lane Cove and Bonnie Rig.
Well, it's the same message I gave last time. It's ridiculous. There is no need for the anxiety.
Supermarkets taking a backward step, Coles bringing back the one-pack limit nationwide. At Woolworths, it's two.
Please continue with your normal buying habits, nothing to worry about. I will let you know when you need to worry.
The return of panic shoppers set off by 10 straight days of double-digit cases south of the border. Today, 30 COVID positives in Victoria and across Melbourne, house calls.
Have you got any symptoms, like a cough or runny nose?
Door-to-door testing in suburbs where the virus is circulating with no known source. In New South Wales, there are 6 new cases. 5 are returned travellers in hotel quarantine, the other a 12-year-old student at Camden High School. The school closed and cleaned while a pop-up testing clinic for students and parents quickly opened its doors at Camden Hospital. New South Wales schools are on holidays at the end of next week, just in time. After a forced shutdown, Bridge Climb is back tomorrow. Today, a test run for the Treasurer and tourism bosses on what will be a much quieter but no less spectacular trip to the top.
When you look back 3 months ago and the challenges we were facing, who would have thought that we'd been able to open something like Bridge Climb this early?
We're very excited to be welcoming lots of Sydney-siders in.
The silver lining of the COVID cloud, we've got this all to ourselves.
And Georgie, Woolworths says it is increasing supply to keep up with this fresh demand, and that includes an additional 650,000 packets of toilet paper, which is an increase of around 30% on its usual volumes. For now, the restrictions we're seeing back from Coles and Woolworths in this state only applies to toilet paper and paper towel, and that is to try and stamp out the madness, a repeat of the madness that we saw at supermarkets just a few months ago. Georgie.
All righty, Lizzie Pearl, thank you.